Hi everybody, my name's John. This is Ben, he's gonna take you on a tour of our facility.
Just like John said, we will be doing a little tour today. So just on this side here, we've got our sub sandwiches, our drinks, we got alcoholic and non-alcoholic, and we've also got a bunch of snacks there for you. So we do have two different types of simulators here. So we have a multi-sport and a Trackman. So we're gonna be going over the multi-sport today. And so we have a bunch of different games in this studio, like hockey, soccer, baseball, football, zombie dodgeball, you name it. So I'll show you how quickly how that works here. So this screen here is just all touch screen. All we gotta do is just tap on the screen just to go through all of the games there. So super easy, and we're gonna be going over to our Trackman studio next. So if you just follow me back down here, we are gonna show you a little bit of Streets of Neon, which is our mini golf game on the Trackman unit. It also gives us the option to do the driving range and play up to 260 different golf courses such as Pebble Beach, St. Andrews, Spyglass, you name it. And on our way over to Trackman Studio 9. So we just got John hitting a few shots here. He's on hole number 7 at Pebble Beach, their signature hole there. And like I said prior, they do have 260 golf courses on this. And also the really cool thing about Trackman is it gives you all the opportunity to work on your game as you're playing the game. This tells you all your statistics and things like that as you're going through, so you can compare and contrast. But if you have any questions, just come down to Simplex, let us know, and we'll give you a quick walkthrough.